Welcome to Christmas Recipes. Today we're going to be making one of my favorites, hot chocolate popcorn. To make this, all you'll need is hot chocolate, popcorn, and if you desire, marshmallows. The first step is to make the popcorn. While that's popping, fill your kettle with water, as much water as you can, and begin to boil it. Now that the popcorn's finished, we can take it out and pour it into our giant Christmas popcorn bowl. Next, we need to make our hot chocolate. So, what we're going to do is we're going to take 1 cup of our hot chocolate mix and pour it into the bowl. Next, we add our water. The final step is to add the hot chocolate to the popcorn. Placing your popcorn next to the bowl of hot chocolate, you begin to ladle in over top of the popcorn. Yes. And scoop by scoop and just ladling it over, covering, being sure to cover every kernel. And this is taking too long. Add it all, there you go. Just there, like that. Now, if you like, you can add marshmallows. I usually like to add 1 or 2, or 3. And there you have hot chocolate popcorn. Something to enjoy while watching one of your favorite Christmas movies with your friends.